expression, freedom of expression.
Positive energy, people actually ready to see and listen to what you have. So it's a great lot of motivation.
I get to perform every day. I get to be myself.
DTE's arts education programs bring professional artists in from all over the city who are both making their own work and also interested in working with young people.
So right now we're doing a theater class, a band class, a poetry, and a filmmaking class. The biggest way that these programs have helped to foster our school's community is around those community meetings.
This is such a treat to have them performing live theater. Oh my God, yes, please.
You've never gotten up in front of 185 people before and shared what you have to say, and then people respond really positively to that. That has a huge impact on students.
Just like you, just like we all in this ripped apart world, oblivion is what I call this world. Oblivious is who we are.
The most magical experience is when you have somebody that has never ever touched a musical instrument, and after a while, they feel comfortable and they get to play an instrument and they get to play music.
The act of coming back to an environment where, you know, people don't have access to art and bring it. That's a special moment when we get to go on trips to the New Eurekan Poets Cafe or to the Brooklyn Slam at the Brick. I'm using my art to teach accountability. I'm using my art to challenge, to question, to better your environment.
Whether I'm making a film like my students are now about Guantanamo Bay or following your dreams or drill music or fracking, these are all topics, you know, that are obviously impacting students' lives in different ways.
If we don't vote, a Sean Bell could happen, a Gina Six could happen, a Hurricane Katrina situation could happen.
Be empowered with yourself, confident to talk and work with others. What you think, say it out loud, actually give it a chance for somebody to hear it. Those are priceless tools for students who are struggling.
One of the really big impacts is just how much it helps them develop their own voice, their own self-confidence. Performing in the arts is huge risk-taking. So if students can take risks in the performing arts, that has a huge payoff in the classroom because it like builds their confidence.
The class really changed everything for me.
Make some noise for Mad King Cole one time.
Baby has that sound. Seeing us shine bright, that's what makes us proud. I love the curl of your smile. Sipping nothing but beauty. You remind me of the lady that used to sing with the Fugees.
This song I rapped at Radio City, MSG, like everywhere. DTE is all about fun, opportunities, and just really being yourself without any fear in it.
In a few years, these are going to be the people who are running the world, running the city, at least running the neighborhood that we live in. And if I don't contribute to it, contribute to the betterment of it, or at least help facilitate a positive educational experience, then I can't really complain if it goes wrong either.
When you come in, you'll learn something, and then when you leave, you'll feel much better than you did before because you actually go out with some knowledge.